which is not very good and nice. So don't make any noise. It's good to see that cats are still alive. I mean, the humans at least have to have some comfort somewhere. Make absolutely zero noise. Here we go. Ah, yes. And we make it out through that door. So, underling, press the switch and the bridge opens. Ribbit. So switch it on, Ribbit. Ribbit, it's out of reach. You call yourself a frog, Ribbit. Ribbit. Someone's coming. Let's grab, Ribbit. I love how they're talking. We're just normal frogs. Yeah, but... Ah, there is the boss of the area. The three of them are almost here. Sir Crowley, coming through the sewers like that owner, they must have a death wish. We shall teach them a lesson. Then show them! just let them come. Through here, they'll be chopped to death. He's like, nope, I'm having none of that. This is Sir Crowley, the boss of the sewer. I'll shred ya. Holy crap. Big party. That's a move that drops my HP to 1 on its first turn. Or I'm in serious trouble. I mean, for a boss, he is going down pretty easily. We're dealing really good damage to him. Marley's job from now on, just to heal. Oh, I saw the flash on the screen. Up here we go. And that takes care of Sir Crowley. Boss of the sewers. Man, I think he's optional. I don't remember if the story works. Yeah, once he's defeated, we get quite a bit of EXP, so. Oh, what now? Oh, come off it! We just killed Sir Crowley. Lots of bubbles at this point, so... Just wait for them to get close enough. And they should be yeah, well, that was Sir Crowley. He wasn't interested. Let me just get the rest of the treasure, and I will end off the session, because we've been going for an hour. And yeah, that's a long time. Ugh. Actually, was there a door up by Sir Crowley? I don't remember. No, not really. Yeah, but... Sir Crowley's kind of a joke. I mean, this entire thing is... a bolt sword. Hello! Only This seems like a very sad place. Computer won't turn on. Skala, I've missed you so. No, you must not find Death Peak. Want to make it very far anyway. It has to be the right time, and they have to show you the way. Say, did you see my masterpiece, the Ocean Palace and the Blackbird? I designed to build them both. And please, do you think you were the all-wise one? I await your final program code. Don't go getting all emotional. Critter, get back to work now. Who's Skala? It's almost like he's talking to himself. It looks like there's not much we can do here now, but at least the path is opened up for the next time we come in. So if we ever need to come back here, at least that's opened. Death Peak, I'm going to stay away from that. This seems like a very bad area to attack. So let's actually just go home. That music always gets me sad, mostly because I know, like, the scenes where it plays, which isn't the best. But no, that was the sewer area. So, next time on Chrono Trigger, we are going to go explore the Aris Jones. Basement. And then we'll see. Maybe we'll try to break through and go through Lab 32 and see what lies beyond. Probably try and find Protobot to see what's up there. But thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Check out a couple more of my videos. It's good to be back. It's good to be recording. I have a little bit more left to do, and then after that, I can chill for a bit, so it's very nice to get back into Chrono Trigger. I'm sorry I left it hanging so long, but, yeah, no, I'm very, very glad, I can be back doing this, so I will see you guys then. Bye!